is the deer that we shot. It was a frosty start this morning. It was 0 degrees, so it was pretty hard to drag Rebecca out of bed, but I managed. As soon as the sun came up, we spotted this deer, made a crack, and I got him. Well, that's the first deer chopped up. Let's see if we can go and find the other one. Well, we found it. We didn't find blood, but Hunter was really keen. Hunter's the dog. Yeah, here it is, just lying down in this dried up creek. So that's two for the day, which is awesome. As soon as I stood up, I saw him scoot across the face, but I wasn't then out of sight. I snuck down this gut and he was coming straight back at us.
Bloody awesome.
He was running, full steam towards
full
us.
Full steam, yeah, yeah. He must have been amped up.
Yeah.
Must have been
he
bloody.
He was trying to find us and then he just poked his head through a gap and I shot him.
Bloody good, no? Bloody good.
Yeah. So, come with me.
I'll show us the way, Cam.
Yep. Drop.